guys, it's your boy Ishmael, back it up again with another video, guys. Which popping? So today I actually just woke up right now. I don't know what I'm actually gonna do, so I'm just gonna tell you guys, so you guys know that bald kid who roasted me wearing some fake Yeezys. And I made him a video back and I roasted him again. And then the other day I was walking to the street and a guy just like, Ishmael, why are you wearing some fake Yeezys? And people were like, oh, he's wearing some fake Yeezys. I was like, you know what, I just bought those shoes. I actually didn't know like the number's supposed to be they're supposed to be flipping and shit. So you know what, I made a mistake. And people in the comments were roasting me too, like, okay, whatever. So wait, you guys hear that? That's a, yeah, you guys heard that, okay? What the? I'm vlogging here, man.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, welcome back to Unboxing with Ishmael. I know this is like one of the first videos I've ever did on this channel. So I actually did unboxing with that Gucci backpack over there. That's what, like, that video, like, was popping, okay? Still popping. Okay, so that was the first unboxing I've ever done. So right now, guys, as you can tell, I got some shoes brought in and I'm about to like unboxing and show you guys what I got. Some heat came in and you know what, let's unbox this thing. Okay, the first shoe, I don't know if you can tell. Woo! Swoosh. I've got the Nike Swoosh right here. Swoosh, Nike Swoosh, Off-White Nike Swoosh, and we're about to unbox the first shoe. Okay, Vapormax. Okay, I like the boxing. Okay, it's got, I don't know, guys, I'm not a hyper beast and I'm just talking. Okay, I'm just talking. Woo! We brought in some heat, baby. Some heat came in, baby. I haven't actually opened this or wear them, so baby. Woo, woo. Come on. This is true. Okay, first shoe. Baby, okay. Actually, this shoe, like, it looks good, okay. I'm saying actually a lot, but I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so this shoe, it looks great. Like the bubbles, guys. I'm just talking. I'm not a hyper beast. The bubbles actually look good. They look popping. It came with some different laces, so green, orange, I don't know, and black, okay, and some white laces. So it says, is the laces say shoe laces? Okay, some Vapormax. I actually don't like this. I don't know how to say this thing, but they shouldn't put it on this thing. So it's not my thing, but you know, the shoe, like, from a 1 to a 10, I'm gonna give it an 8. Okay, the shoe is actually freaking marvelous, and it got some Off-White something right here, and it's got the air. You know what, I like the shoe, so let's go put it on and see how it feels. Okay, count it up. So right now I'm wearing the Off-White, guys. So you guys already know, so these shoes feel a little comfortable, but the thing I already told you guys, this thing pops out, this thing right here. I don't know if you guys can see, I'm wearing some, you need to wear, like, if you're wearing, probably wear them with, like, some tight pants. They look good on you. So, this thing right here actually killed him for me. See, it kept popping out. I don't know if I can show you. Ooh, it kept popping out. And, you know, I like him, though. They're, like, they're comfortable. Like, they're kind of high heels, but they're not. But, you know what? I like him. I'm gonna keep him. You can't even go to the gym with him. Okay? Jumping jacks, I feel good with this. They feel comfortable. 8.5 is not that bad. So let's go unbox the other shoe, baby. Let's go. Screenshot. Oops. Okay, let's go, baby. Guys, second unboxing shoe that we've got over here. Drum roll, please. Drum roll. Doom. Woohoo! You won't believe this, but okay. Okay. I don't know if the camera's looking at me, but okay. We've got the Kanye Boost Yeezys. You know, Kanye's popping right now, even though the comments that he did, man. Come on, Kanye. We've got the 700 Yeezy Boots. Yeezy Boost 700. Guys, I'm not a hyper beast. I'm just talking. I'm showing you what I got. I've got some heat coming in. And drum roll, please. Baby, baby. Woo. Finally, I've got some hands on it. This actually came in with some Adidas socks. Yeah, you know what? I want some long ones. I'm gonna get one. So, some all white ones. Drum roll, please. We got here some Yeezy 700. Oh my God. Oh, Kanye has done it again. Okay, Kanye has done it again. This shoe looks like. I can't explain. This shoe looks freaking good, man. Oh my God. The laces, start up with the laces. You know what? The laces, not my color, but it matches the shoe. It would have probably like came in with some like black laces. Oh, like, yeah, for me, black would have done this for me 100%. But the color, it's not that bad. But the shoe rating, oh my God. Starting off with the solar. I don't know how to say this, but man, I'm not a hypebeast, guys. Green, black, and some like, bro, just the leather, bro. Just the leather. Freaking looks good. Freaking looks marvelous. Kanye has done it again. This is a size, and from the inside, it says Yeezy from right here. I don't know if it says Yeezy inside. We've got some box thing right here. It says Yeezys, Adidas, not that much, size 8. You know, I don't know how if this is gonna fit me, but for real, just looking to take a look at this shoe. These shoes looks like a shoe that will like, say like, it will last like for 2 years or like a year or two. This like a shoe that will like, bro, you will wear it and then get just tired of it, okay? You know what? Let's go try on this shoe and trying to see if like how does it feel? Does it like alright? Is it good? Like, is it comfortable? That's all you guys want to know before you buy, okay? Let's go do this thing, guy. Yeah, let's go do it.
Yeezy, just jumped over, jumping. Yeezy, just jumped over, jumping. Yeezy.
Oh my God! So right now I'm wearing some Yeezy 700, baby. Okay, this should look like Balenciagas. They're freaking big, you know. They're freaking big, and I'm wearing like with some tights. But you know what? I might need some bigger shoes. These shoes look like Balenciagas, baby. Whoa! You see, as you can see by the bottom right here, these shoes look like Balenciagas. They're freaking big, but comfortable as hell. You know what? Comfortable, and they look good. Like, as long as it feels good, comfortable, they fit me perfectly. Woo! Kanye,
Yeezy, just jumped over, jumping. Yeezy, just jumped over, jumping.
Whoa. Okay, guys, they're full comfortable. From a 10, 1 to a 10, I'm gonna give it a 9.3. 9.3 because you know what, they look big on me, so I don't know, I didn't expect them like, to look this big, but they fit, okay? They look like gym shoes too. I mean, let's see. Gym shoes right here, baby. They look good, comfortable as hell. Let's go unbox the other shoe, and you guys, you should buy him. I mean, if you got money, you should go buy him. It's a cop for me, so I like it. Balenciaga's coming next, baby. Let's go. Unbox the other shoe. Oh my God. Kanye. And let's from Pharrell to Kanye. They're the gods of the shoes, okay? Like, goddess of the shoes, man. So the last shoe we're about to unbox, okay, let's put this away. Oh God, this, I don't know why, every time I use this, just put a beep, okay, in the edit, beep. So, the last shoe drop it, Royal Rumble. I've got some Gucci shoes over here, and you know what, Gucci.
Gucci gang.
Just Gucci, you dig, your boy got some Gucci, okay, bring in that smell, baby, say what, ooh, let me see if it's, Yeah, it's recording.
Okay, I was just wondering. Okay, we've got some. Oh, it's coming up. It's own little bag, okay? It's own little bag. Whoa!
Got it! So we got the snake egg. We got that little snake, okay? Oh my. Just the smell of the shoe just tells you what, like, bro. Kill Link, we got the slither snake. The slither snake on the side, and we got that Gucci going. Oh my god, this shoe feels good. Just, I don't know when I'm gonna wear these shoes, but on a bigger event, this is not a shoe that I will wear on like probably on a daily day basis, but sometimes or like most important events, or like I'm going somewhere like maybe big, maybe red carpets in the future. Wink. Hey, okay, just a rating of the shoe, I'll give it a 9.5. okay, it just needs some like leather. So you dig, okay, let's go try on this bad boy. I don't know who's up at the bottom of the shoe, and this shoe looks bigger. I don't know, let's go just trying to see how it feels. Gucci, let's go see. Let's go, you dig.
Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new chain. Gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Spread their.
Oh my god, the next shoes, you dig. We've got the Gucci shoes right here. We've got this leather snake on the side. It looks freaking good. These shoes right here, you should wear them when you go on a date, on a bigger event, okay? Okay, they're taking pictures, red carpet, like you should, like, on a date, red carpet, bigger event, it depends on you, what you wanna do with them, but for me, I wanna do, like, probably go on a date, or, you know, just going out, having fun. This shoe, not on a party though, so on a party they're gonna step on him, but yeah, it's all of you. I mean, it's all of you gotta do with them. They're freaking comfortable as hell, but not really comfortable, I guess. I have like to dig into them and then get comfortable with them, wear them a couple times, and get comfortable with them. But furthermore, I like the shoes. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang.
Yeah, you dig. I like him. The snake right on the purpose, but it's a little bit bigger. Like I ordered a size 8.5, but it's I think it's a 9. No, like they don't fit me well, but you know what? The foot grows. Okay. Don't judge why I bought the foot grows, okay? That's it. So from a 10 to 1 to 10, 1 to 10. So I'm gonna give them 1.5, okay? These shoes literally freaking good. We've got red and green from different shoes. So red and green, doing good. I like them so far. Yeah, I like them. Let's go open up another package, baby. Let's get it, baby. Whoa! Oh, guys, is that it, Ishmael? Like, is that, like, okay? Guys, okay, this is it for this video. Oh, wait! You can't just go buy shoes without accessories. I mean, you dig? Like, you know, you can't just spend your money or only buying shoes. And you know your boys gotta take care of that, like, accessories a little bit. So, I went in and got some. I already opened this, like, but, you know, guess what came in? Supreme, you dig, okay? We've got some Supreme Heat, Supreme Hoodie. I don't know why this says XL. I got scared, okay? I was like, shit, did I mistakenly order an XL? But we've got some Supreme hoodie over here. Oh my god. I went on Snapchat and did a little bit of a poll, and I was like, guys, what? I posted, what hoodie should I get? What color? People are like saying blue. I don't know, I don't remember, but people just say some, like, the other colors. And I went in, and this was interesting. I got it, okay? We've got the Supreme right here. It says Supreme right here on the tag Supreme. You know, the oh my god, this feels soft as shit, man. This feels soft, man. Oh my god. Probably, I'm gonna get some Supreme in the future. More Supreme coming in. More Supreme coming in. You dig? You dig? Oh. I don't know. I feel like a Hypebeast, like, bruh. Let's go try on this bad boy and see how it fits on me. You dig? Let's go.
Baby, baby, woo! Oh my days. Day Supreme hoodie. Oh my. It feels warm. I don't want to leave these, bro. Oh my god. The leather feels good from the outside. From the inside, it has a different type of leather. It's like cotton inside, bro. Winter, wait, are you this? Like from the back to the front, baby, it looks good. Like, do I look good in this? Hey, tell the comments, bro. This looks freaking good, bro. Oh my god, for real, this is already hot. I don't want to live this. But you know what, guys? You should cop this, bro. You should 100% should cop this. This is a cop right here. If you want one, go check out and go look for one. And probably should get this, bro. This feels good. Just maybe I'll get to drop some merch in the future like this, bro. Oh my god, I like this. Okay, guys, time to go to get another one. Ooh, ooh, baby, oh my day. Let's go. Oops! Nice leather Supreme, you know. Nice leather, nice type. I might order some Supreme, more Supreme in the future. I don't know. Maybe some underwears. Like, okay, guys, that's gonna be. Oh, wait. I've got one more surprise for you. I went in and ordered some off-white socks. You know, you can't go off when you're on, okay? You gotta go on and then you go off, okay? I got some off-white. Socks, okay? Oh my god, you know your boy can't go on. We got some off-white socks over here. He says, wait, what the hell? Okay, I was looking for this. It says off-white right here. And you know, these socks, man. I would like order like 3 pairs if I knew, like, I just wanna, you know, you gotta test, you know, the first time you gotta, and then the second time you gotta spill it. Yeah, you dig? Okay, I've got some off-white socks. This costed me a lot, like, bro, for socks.
But I had to do it, okay? I had to do it. It comes some in the bag right here. I don't know why this fucking PB stands for. I don't know what. I'm not a Hypebeast, but I don't know what PB stands for. But I don't know. Whatever. And that's the bag, guys. I secure the bag. Secure the bag. That's gonna be it for this unboxing video. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you drop that like, subscribe, point notifications on, and. But guys, I have a surprise for you guys. For you. And I'm not fucking playing. Just like, subscribe, and make sure you follow me. Make sure, guys, you get me to 200 subs. Get me to 200 subs, and I have a lot of things coming for you. A lot of videos coming for you. I've wanted to do this video for, like, the longest time, but I haven't, like, I secured the bag, okay? And that's gonna be it for this video. If you enjoyed it, check out my second channel. Check out my Instagram. All the things gonna be linked in the description, guys. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. If you're new here, subscribe. And you know what it did, you dig? And I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Peace. I love you, man. No homo.